little.
Hey guys, Maria has just been evicted from the BB Naija house. Gege! See, I am super, super excited. So you're welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm not usually this hyper. I'm not even show my face in how long, but today. Okay, let me start. Please subscribe to my channel, drop me your comment, like and share. So today was BB Naija's eviction show. So the first person I was evicted was GMK. Well, I felt sad about it, but I knew she had to go because she was standing with strong contenders. So she was evicted. The next person to be evicted was Sammy. That was no surprise there, and that was it. Then it was remaining Pere, Cross, and Maria. Now, everybody would think that Cross would go, but I was just so confident that Cross would not go. But deep down in my heart, I knew that Pere and Maria may be stronger than Cross, because Maria, for instance, enjoys fine girl privilege, and that thing is a thing. It's really a good. When I first met the housemates, Maria was my favorite female, and that's simply because she's beautiful. So that fine girl privilege that she already had with a lot of people was there. However, Maria came into the game and she used her own hands to mess up her game. She came and, in short, I think when she started slut shaming Angel, that was the beginning of her downfall, because Maria had a really strong fan base. She did. People liked her. But you will not be seeing Maria talking about Angel. Angel this, Angel that. Angel this, Angel that. To the point, even in her diary sessions, it's all about Angel. Angel, Angel, Angel. And the Angel said, does not understand her. Because that one just has a very pure heart. And what just did this for me was when she was in the diary session with Biggie and she kept talking about how Angel flirts with almost all the guys. And Biggie was like, why are you so concerned about Angel? Why are you not concerned about talking to the guys or something like that? And she was like, boys will always be boys. I'm like, that's just so basic. Like, that's so average. And I was seeing her as this classy girl with correct sense and everything, but I realized, nah. So that was when I started just not liking her. Then the slut shaming thing was a very big deal for me, because I don't tolerate that at all. Like, why would you slut shame another person? Angel is a slut, Angel is an angel, Angel, Angel. Or is it a narcissistic attitude with Pere? Maria had some form of sexual rendezvous with Pere. Now, the same Maria will be pretending to Pere and acting like nothing happened with someone she has something to do with. Like, the guy will now be feeling like he's insane. Like, she chooses when to have selective amnesia. Maria will gossip about somebody, then pretend. And when she's questioned about it, she would act like, you don't know what you are talking about. Or is it the fact that she acts like she's just the queen of Big Brother? She can do anything and nothing will happen. Imagine telling the housemate to remove his mic. It's the audacity. It's the audacity. Call me a hater. Call me anything you want to call me. I am so excited that she got evicted. If nothing, it will be a very huge wake-up call for her, because she cannot even believe that she's evicted. I'm sure it's still a shock. Even the housemates are all shaken by her eviction, because no one could believe it. Everybody, even the viewers, I was not surprised. Because I don't even see her having that much of a fan base. especially when she started slut-shaming, her fan base just started dropping, in my opinion. So it was not much of a shock, but I was still I am still so excited. Like, I've not been that excited about someone being evicted, and I am about Maria. And finally, the irony of Maria's eviction was her shock when she realized that the people she thought put her up for eviction did not actually even send her. Don't be fighting with them for eviction, you. But well, that concludes today's beautiful. I know some people will be so pissed off at today's video. Love and light. Oh, fire and brimstone. Anyone, please. So that's all about this video. Please drop in your comments. Say what you want to say. I'm not going to beat you. Please drop in my like. Subscribe to my channel. And see you next time. Bye, guys.